I just said, listen, it was funny. I said, I feel like that dude from Fantastic Four. I didn't say it like that, though.
Oh, you here for the night?
I don't know.
I'm losing these cheeks, but I need to get it back in.
You know I'm recording.
Still want to go see these cheeks.
Your ugly ass baby mama going to hear that shit. Hey, ain't baby mama, I hate you, bitch.
Wow.
Now, I don't care. I don't give a fuck, man. I tell my baby mama, I hate her all the time, too. I don't like nobody anyway, for real. Like, for real, everybody that see this, I really probably told you I ain't like you if I ain't like you. Ink, that's my nigga, though, but you did some dumb shit, bitch. I was cool with you and your funny ass flat booty. Like, I don't give a fuck, Ink. Nigga. I'm drunk. Said the fuck I want. Did that fuck the mood up?
No.
Well, fuck it! I need another beat. Hey, bro. Hey, can you pull it back with?
Man, maybe it's all right.
Hey, yo, man. Shit crazy around here. You know why? You know why? Your hat says NY, don't lie. Nobody besides me rolls backwoods. Everybody rolls sweets and dutchies. That's good. I be hiding the motherfucker off my backwood. Put it out, light it up like that's a harsh ass throat smoke. My nigga be saying choke. My nigga get say he don't smoke that bullshit no more. I be like, I'ma roll this fucking weed up and I don't give a fuck. You recording this shit, you gon' see us. They make this shit minor. Y'all talking shit, y'all niggas sniffing powder. Cost your ass a couple dollars, but this cushion make you holler than that bitch a Rottweiler. Hey, you bitch, remember when we fucked that night? We smoked that cushion, you like, yeah, you be fucking right. And I know I'm wrong for making this song, and I be knowing I was beating that ass like I was King Cole, right? Ass cute, my nigga cool. My nigga's KP over there not seeing you. But you be seeing him in videos and all that gang hood shit, nigga. Don't be talking that good shit, nigga. Where I'm from the wood, bitch. Did a couple bids and I ain't go back to that hood shit. So don't be calling me bougie, just call me Ruger. Hit you in your face and your medulla, nigga, I'm a real shooter. I don't take that bullshit, I don't play that bullshit, and I don't say that bullshit. Maybach bullshit, and I don't rock that shit. Cause I ain't got them dollars, but I'll cop that shit. I'm like Pac when he spit. Why? Cause I remind you a real nigga talking about times that remind you. Like, I was going through that same bullshit that you was rhyming. Like, how you put that in words, I was like, it was one timing. One timing. Hear the magic dome? I probably made that beat, nigga, and that microphone. I know how to do everything in the studio, and I don't even be bragging, nigga, I'm studio. Coolest motherfuckers that AC blow, so AG go. Anyway, no free stone. Lately, I had a couple people, I went 2 chains on them. Niggas be lame on them, don't want to say my name on them, but, my flow's so different, sadistic. Niggas be talking shit and they want some bitch shit, you missed it. Backwoods get kind of stale, but if y'all know anything about backwoods, just let it out and smell. Hell, if you let this bitch get too dry, then it'll crack on you. Like that one bitch in the school that cracked on you. Or this weed that really kinda cracked on you. If you got some 50 and that got C's in it, nigga, it's whack on you. Backwoods is made from Kush and straight haze smoke. Haze smoke, Kush haze smoke. Yeah, we want it like a DJ for the haze smoke. Hey, hey, hip hop fucking haze smoke. Nigga, my flow so haze, yo. If the beat don't stop, then I go kinda crazy, though. Now who I sound like now? Like a black Eminem or a KRS-One or a, who was them? I know niggas trying to pin me and hit me like I don't really be spitting like it's in me. Hear me? I ain't even write this shit. I'm just reciting this shit. And right beside me is Q and the NY hat when I spit. In my hand is a backwood. Now, how you recite that? Like, my nigga in the other room, like, how you gonna write that? Like, oh, oh, what's poppin'? You know what I'm saying? Something. You know, guns be rumbling and gumming and coming like niggas on the Xbox with the rumble pack gunning. I mean, remember when you used to have that rumble pack on the PS1? Like, guns clap, like, Well, here goes some fucking oregano. This is not real, so we're not signing stages, yo. This is fucking fake, and this is for the people that's watching this, trying to record on people like copping this. So, nobody in here is real. This is the fucking out-of-world experience. Turn them off and rewind it like you're hearing it. We got a movie to do, like, who is you? Now, well, nigga, you know ill as me. That nigga hung himself, but I'ma roll me a motherfucking joint, like hell. If my flow changes, then I'm lame, and I'll never take this motherfucking rap thing again. My mind state, I never change, so I can go real crazy with the rhymes that I be fucking brain. Like, one time that I was remind myself of a chain, it was like, I was sitting at the flea market on Livingston, like, aim, and this dude came out there like, yo, dog, I hit a lick, and I was like, what's that you selling? He was like, it's a gold chain and shit. I'm like, oh, nah, nigga, you remind me of motherfucking Mr. T and that gold chain thing. He like, nah, nigga. Copy for me. I'm like, how much? He like, $50. I'm like, that's a big ass chain. I think Pop wore that in I get around. He like, I get around. I'm like, we hit the lick. And he like, Moses. I'm like, you lying ass now, cause nobody's taking shit from Moses, you dumb ass. So he like, just give me some cash. So I told 211 to park the gun and things. I mean, the car and things and get the gun and things. So dude was just sitting there looking all fat and shit, braids to the back and shit. I'm thinking about clapping, kid. So we parked over in Colonial, like, where the fuck that fucking moolie go? That's the voice I'ma use when I stick this nigga. Laugh like, man, you tricked this nigga. I ran across the street, like, and on me, and no cameras on me, so I'ma man up on dude. Hey, y'all, dog, hey, come here real quick. He like, oh, you wanna cop that shit? I said, yeah, real quick. So, dude ran over there, and I walked right to him. I pulled out the high point and act like it was a ruler. Like, bitch, break yourself and give me them chains, and I want everything. So, dude was on the side like, man, you tripping in the police right there. But, bitch, I ain't look. I pistol whipped him. And, like, nigga, don't play with me like I'm new out here. Give a fuck about police, nigga. I'm true out here. Everybody want to fuck past me while robbing you out here. And they don't give a fuck, nigga. There's no clue out here. What I do is what I do, so what I do out here. I need the motherfucking chains, and then I'm through out here. So man, I'm like, hey, yo, dog, I think the police coming down the street. I'm like, hold up, nigga, I'm robbing this nigga, wait on me. Stayed on D, see the police ride past the street like, peace. Banged out like, peace. Nigga on the ground like, please. All got in the car and we ran back to Oakwood. Man, that's far and I'm starving the hood. Bombing the hood. Hey, please, dog, get some guns in the hood. Cause we got fake chains for sale. Moral of the story, don't sell me a fake chain, man. Or I'ma fucking sell your shit for you. That's my nigga, AG. Motherfucker. Thanks, mom. That motherfucker Long Island. Shit. Who you know to do that shit? I'm grown as fuck too. I'm older than your dad, bitch. Like, so I can get what I want and drink what I want. My mama took me out for a drink, and I got me a motherfucking drink with my sister and her friend and some nigga that was with her friend. You bitch ass niggas. Fuck y'all. I was kicking it. I told Heezy coming. He like, bro, I'm playing Call of Duty. This Heathcliff built ass always playing Call of Duty. Yo, hey, we rolling up oregano. This is not real. This is my oregano. Yo, thanks, mom. Hey, they hate that voice. That's that dirty face Tony voice. Hey, yo. Oh. Yeah. Tell them niggas fuck them. Yeah. We're gonna get a new beat, we'll be right back.